change it so you can move left and right wheelchair in, because it's kind of annoying.